Titty farts! Titty farts, dog wiener! Dog wiener, dog wiener! Pubic mound! Pubic mound!
Just hike the stupid ball, Cartman!
Pubic mound, titty farts, hood!
1, Mississippi, 2, Mississippi, 3, Mississippi, 4, Mississippi, 5, Mississippi, 6, Mississippi, 7, Mississippi, 7, Mississippi, 9, Mississippi, 10, Mississippi, 11,
you can't catch!
12, Mississippi, 13, Mississippi, 14, Mississippi, 15, Mississippi, 15, Mississippi.
That totally would have been a touchdown.
I'm Robert White, Jason's father. And I can tell you that as a white, Jason lived a challenged life. When I look out on this congregation, I can't help but think, there's not a whole lot of people here. Doesn't seem like a big deal. Nobody's outraged, because it was our family. Everybody's busy trying to lock up Randy Marsh. Now my wife and I have a dead child, and we can't even get any weed to make us feel better. Yeah, don't listen to me. I'm just a white. Oh, isn't this lovely? The whole town turning out to support the Marsh family in their time of need. Our son was killed by the police. You know, if I'm not mistaken, it almost seems like you people are happy that Tegrity Farms is being indicted. It's almost like you're reveling in it. My wife and I were both Tegrity Plus members. We always believed in Randy Marsh. We believed in Tegrity. Now there's less whites.
Oh, geez. We should have never played football that close to the road.
Yeah, this isn't right. I'm sorry about what happened. I knew Jason pretty well. He was a shitty receiver, but he would have wanted his parents to move on and help a new child.
What do you mean?
A few weeks ago, I was sent somewhere. There's a place where people like you can find a way to fill that empty hole.